fight for a coalition tired of mounting losses. Direct threats demand decisive action. Five years ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers. No shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Great America.